never expects men to be nice.
No, they don't.
Yeah, just like no one ever expects men to spend most of their time and half their wages slathering nonsense products onto their faces.
Honestly, I blame my mom. When I was a kid, I was taught never to look anything less than presentable. Never go to the bathroom in front of your man. Never wear mismatching underwear. Never eat more than him. And never ever say that you're not in the mood.
God, I thought my mom was bad.